hotel project is back up and running after a 15-month hiatus during COVID. Construction has resumed at the Landing Hotel at Rivers Casino, Pittsburgh, after it originally broke ground back in August of 2019. It's a $60 million project, bringing back 1,400 temporary jobs. And officials say when the hotel opens, likely in the year 2022, it will bring about 128 new permanent jobs.